Certain days scald the soul with a searing ember, like Tuesdays, and today, the 20th anniversary of my father's murder. Each year, I mourn by reliving our last day together. I'll take a cotton candy, please. Do you want one, Dad? Dad? Dad! Don't make this poor, pathetic vendor wait.
Every year, this guy!
I've not known joy since my father was scorched alive, blanched from the clutches of my heart.
Daddy, take my picture with the funny man.
I shall never smile again.
Smile.
For this next trick, I need a victim. I mean volunteer. Whoopsie, honeybee. Hey, what about you?
I'm a victim.
Just stand right there. I'll shed some light on the situationism. Hot potato, two potato, three potato, nine. Four potato, hot potato, six potato, eight.
Who did this to you guys?
Our son.
I know it was arson, Dad, but who did it? Daddy! I shall avenge thee!
Potato six, potato eight. Ooh, hot nuts for sale. Youch! Wanna kiss my boo-boo, make it better? Thank you. I don't get paid down here at the wharf, so give what you can. Hot potato.
How dare you attempt to tame Dame Flame? She shall burn thee, I promise thine.
No, oh no, fire! Is a tactical, majestical force. A swirling, shimmering, succulent dance in that luminous nether mansion twixt light and heat. Fire is freedom, personified.
No! Fire should be shot in the back of the head for killing my parents. I vow to never rest until I found my father's slayer.
What about your mother?
She knows what she's done. So, if you don't get paid down here at the wharf, how do you pay rent?
I'm too unique to pay rent. I'm punk rock, personified. If I need money, I sell my seed. And I live in Squatopia. Don't tell me you've never heard of Squatopia. Squatopia. As soon as you pass this line, you will enter Squatopia, a fully self-sustained anarchist commune, a land with no rules and no laws to bind and restrict the soul and the heart. Freedom personified. Squatter's rights! So long, Square!
That guy just stole my significant crystal.
That's impossible, brah. There's no stealing here, for this is Squatopia!
I know, that other guy told me.
You knew, bruh? And you still made me do that ridiculous introduction, dude? You sick sack of... You're all right. Gooble gobble, let me show you around.
I really just need my crystalline necklace back.
Yep, we were the first to squat a whole town, bruh. Okay. These are the crash couches. Yep. Give it some Z's, if you please. Yep. This is the freedom fountain and the public toilet. Hey, squatter's rights!
Squatter's rights!
Yeah, but you see, the crystal belonged to my father. He was murdered.
This is the rec center, brah, where we wreck things. And over there, that's Chinatown. Nope. Hey, squatter's rights!
You get out of here now!
Only one rule here, brah. No rules. Anyone caught with rules has to wear the scarlet F. Fascist.
That crystal is the most important thing in my life.
If I need any cash, I just sell my seed, bruh. If I'm really desperate, I scrape the seed off the couches and sell it. One day, we'll squat the globe.
The thief had a unicycle. Did you see him?
That was Pugler. You should have asked me before. You'll never catch up to Bra now. He went to BM.
In the Freedom Fountain?
No, Burning Man. Actually, this year we're not going to be sexist. We're calling it Burning Person. In today's day and age, women can be set on fire too. Hey, meet a dude bra of mine. This is Dude. Dude Bra.
Sup, Broheim? Thanks for coming, man. Listen, you gotta get me out of here. I'm going stir crazy with all this freedom. I'm smothering here, man.
I've got my own problems, lady.
I'm sick of living off my seed. I wanna work with my hands. I gotta shake these shackles of anarchy.
Why don't you just leave?
If I leave, that's a choice, man. I can't stand any more choices. You gotta break me out, man. Sneak me into a prison.
I'll smuggle you out of here if you show me the way to Burning Person to find my crystal.
But I can't go there. It's too free. I crave structure.
Well, the effigy at Burning Person is the biggest structure in North America. I'll get us there by way of Underground Railroad.
Deal. Start digging.
That's not the way an underground railroad works. We need money for shovels. Give me some pocket dollars.
I don't even have pockets.
Then go sell some of your seed.
That would be a choice, fascist. Why don't you sell your seed?
Ma'am, I'd like to make some seed money. Hello? I'd like to peddle my puddle, ma'am. Yoo-hoo, I'd like to hawk my loogie.
We pay by the cup or by the noseful?
Cup, please. I'm kind of nervous. I've never plopped my glopper. Been saving myself for marriage, or at least consent.
Don't worry, it doesn't hurt. Take these and go into stall 3.
Huh. I wonder what's inside these saucy magazines anyway. Oh, Robbie Slaw! I really was backed up. Get off me. Go on, get out of here. Scram! This isn't fetch. Get lost. Sorry, I couldn't get any tools.
Cool, dude. You brought a buddy along for the trip. Come, buddy.
I'm not bringing that Johnny-come-lately with us.
Look, he could dig for us. So what's so special about that crystal anyways, brah?
What's that necklace, Daddy?
It represents my feelings for you.
Where'd you get it? What's that necklace, Daddy?
I'll give it to you when you become a man. Man.
Well, at least you had a dad. I never knew mine. Sometimes I think the structure I truly crave is the family structure.
Shut it. We must have connected to an existing tunnel system. Maybe this is the original Underground Railroad.
You guys still must know me.
Dude, there's an old slave still hiding down here. That's hardcore, man.
Go on down, Wesley.
He must be 187 years old. I'm gonna call you 187, cause it's 187 on the mother-loving cop, right? Up top.
Yeah, up top.
I totally know what you went through, man. I was a slave to TV for a while, and then I was a slave to pop culture. Then I craved the grave. Total bummage, man.
Can we get going?
Man, I must have wolfed a mind burrito, cause I just had a massive brain fart. We gotta take 187 with us to Bernie Person. He said he's never partied before. What better party than the ultimate party? We're gonna go to Bernie Person. He's gonna get his dad's crystal. You're gonna get to freedom. I'm gonna get the structure I crave. Woo. What's that, little fella? Woo. And we're gonna get this little guy laid.
Y'all don't.
Crony Tony. Knife. Oh, man! I'm getting in the bubbler! Sweet!
Oh, my God, dude. That was so dope. Burning Person rules!
Wait, did you touch soap, dude?
No!
Dude, okay, you find Pugler, and I'm gonna go find the structure. And where's 187?
This guy is slave to the beach, man! Get away from me! Have you seen Pugler, the punk rock juggler? He's wearing a top hat.
I think I saw him over there.
Pugler!
Who's Pugler? I'm Pester, the punk rock jester who lives off his seed.
Pugler?
Nah, brah. I'm Junk, the juggling punk who lives off his seed.
I'm looking for Pugler.
I think he took off, man, to go to Burning Person or something.
We're at Burning Person.
I went to Burning Person this year? Such a structure, bro. This is just what I needed for fulfillage.
This year, we can truly leave no trace on the playa with the de-garbage eco-vaporizer.
Oh, dope! I want to leave no trace!
What a great environmentalist. He went off the grid.
Won't you go off the grid?
Dude! I've been looking all over for you. I intuited you'd be here because I know how you crave structure. There's something I have to tell you. I'm your father.
I have a dad. I'm a Pugler by blood. A Pugler.
And mostly, I wanted to give you this precious heirloom. It's been in the family for as long as I could remember right now.
The serpentine crystal.
I can't accept this for myself. Cause I hate you, Dad. You're smothering me, man. Just get off my back. Give me space, fascist.
No. Your spunk in the face of my cruelty has made me realize that I haven't been a good father to you. From now on, every day, I'm going to tell you about the birds and the bees.
It's like the bee is like telling its open and it's words that head on that butthole.
And now you are a man.
Hey, everybody! Me and 187 are getting hitched!
Never thought that slave would get tied down.
Hey, everybody! They're igniting the effigy!
We're all part of it.
This is more like it.
Burning people.
This is democracy personified.
Me, me, me.
How do you suppose this happened anyway?
I think it was arson.
No, it was my son.
Huh. Where does this vaporizer stuff go anyway?
Dope planet, man! I think I'll make myself at home, bruh. Sorry, bruh. Have to ask you to bail. I got here first. Squatters' right!
Sweet potato nut.
It's my squatter's right to life.
God, fuck you, brother!